Storytelling. I'm Kelikita from 8th year section, studying in Zphs Kinthali of V Model Mandali in Andhra Pradesh.
I'm Amrita from 8th class in same school.
We are going to narrate a story. The title is The Wise Old Owl. There was old owl who lived in the oak tree. Every day he observed incidents that occurred around him.
Yesterday he observed that a young boy helped to the old man carrying a heavy bag. Today he observed a young girl shouted at her mother.
As this went on, he spoke very less and heard more. The old owl heard the people talking stories.
He heard a woman saying that a large elephant jumped over the fence. How it is possible? After that, a man talking like that. I never made a mistake. Is it true?
The old owl had seen and heard what happened to people. There were some who became better, some who became worse. But the wise, the old owl who lived in the oak tree, wiser each and every day.
Moral of this story: be more.